You are lucky, in a way. You got to hide down there for so long. But now you have to deal with it all alone. I'm sorry, but you do. You're running out of food if you haven't run out already. You're going to have to go outside. You should have gone into the light like the rest of us. There'll be something useful around, of course. I think we left a few things behind. You'll be able to use that device for a bunch of things, but it looks like it needs work. Something wrong with the machines. But at first we couldn't see them. By the time we figured this stuff out, it was too late. We had to go into the light. Shine a light on those things. It'll keep their heads down. They've ruined this place. Look, there's nothing left. I've got to go for a while. I'll be back. Those will be useful later, if you live that long. Collecting that stuff is gross, but you have to do it. Some of these buildings will still have food in. Up traps everywhere. They're not exactly subtle about it.
Thank you.
different kinds of light, helped us overcome their traps. They'll help you too. Collecting that stuff is disgusting, but you have to do it. Try to distract some of the machines they've set up. They're dangerous, but they're not smart. overlook the garbage as a source of food. Really, I'm just being honest. Low and move slowly if you want to avoid attracting attention. Thank you.